Exercise 1.3, arithmetic progressions, question number 2. 7 plus 10 into 1 by 2 plus 14 up to 84. In the given sequence, the second term is mixed term. 10 into 2 plus 1, 10 into 2, 20, 20 plus 1 is 21 by 2, 7 plus 21 by 2 plus 14, 84. This is A1 is equal to A is equal to, first term is 7. Common difference D is A2 minus A1. The value of A2 is 21 by 2 minus the value of A1 is 7. LCM 1 2 2, 21. In the denominator 2 is there, 1 is not there, minus 7. 1 is there, 2 is not there. 21 ones are 21, minus 7 twos are 14, divided by 1 twos are 2. So opposite sign, 21 minus 14 is 7, greater number sign, divided by 2. The value of D is 7 by 2. The AN is given as 84. The formula to find AN is A plus N minus 1 into D is AN. A is 7, N minus 1, D is 7 by 2 is equal to AN is 84. Multiplying by 2, multiplying the whole equation by 2, 7 into 2 plus N minus 1 into 7 into 2 by 2 is equal to 84 into 2. Multiplying the entire equation by 2, 7 into 2, N minus 1, 7 into 2 by 2 is equal to 84 into 2. 2 2 get cancelled, 7 2 is 14, 14 plus 7 into n, 7n, plus into minus minus, 1 7 is 7, is equal to 84 into 2, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16. 7n, opposite sign, subtract 7 from 14, its value is 7, the greater number sign, 116. 7n is 168. Taking this plus 7 to the other side of the equation, its sign will change, plus 7 will become minus 7. 7n is 8 minus 7, 161. N is 161 by 7. 161 by 7 is 2 7s are 40. 2, 1, 3 7s are 21. So the value of N is 23. Next, we have to sum of all the terms. The formula to find sum of the nth terms, sum of all the n terms, N by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. The value of n is 23 by 2 into 2 into 7 plus n minus 1 into d is 7 by 2. 23 by 2, 7 2s are 14 plus, taking this to 7 into n minus 1 by 2. In the place of n, we have to substitute 23 minus 1 by 2. In the place of n, we have to substitute the value 23 minus this 1. 23 by 2, 14 plus 7 into 23 minus 1 is 22 by 2. Equal to 23 by 2, 14 plus 2, 22, 11. 11 into 7 is 77. Equal to 23 by 2, 91. 91 into 23, 9 threes are 27, 2, 9 twos are 18, 3, 9, 2, 0, 9, 3 by 2, answer, 2, 0, 9, 3 by 2 is 10 twos are 20, 9, 4 twos are 8, 3, 6 twos are 12, 1.0, 5 twos are 10. Answer is 1046.5. Or 1046 into 1 by 2. Question. A1, A2, A3, AN. A1 is, A is 34. Difference is A2 minus A1. 32, the value of A2 is 32 minus the value of A1 is 34. Opposite sign, subtract the value, subtract 32 from 34, so 2, put the greater numbers sign, D is minus 2. AN is 10, A plus N minus 1 into D is AN, A is 34 plus N minus 1 into D is minus 2. The value of AN is 10. This is the value of AN. 34 plus N minus 1. Plus into minus, minus 2 into n, 2n, minus into minus, plus 1 2s are 2, is equal to 10. Multiplying n under minus 2, plus into minus, minus 2 into n, 2n, minus into minus, plus 1 2s are 2. 34, plus into minus, minus 2n, plus into plus, plus 2, minus 2n plus 34 plus 2 is 36. Minus 2n is 10 minus 36. Subtract 10 from 36. So n is 26. Put the greater numbers sign. Minus 2n. Cancel minus on both sides of the equation. N equal to 26 by 2, n is 13. The value of n is 13. Sn is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Why we have written this formula? Because we have to add the given terms. Now, yes. N is 13 by 2. 2 into the value of A is 34 plus n value is 13 minus 1 into the value of d is minus 2. 13 by 2, 4 2s are 8, 3 2s are 6 plus into minus 13 into 2, 26 minus into minus plus 1 2s are 2. This place is 13 by 2, 68 plus opposite sign, subtract 2 from 26, 24, write the greater number sign. 13 by 2, 68 plus into minus 24. 13 by 2, opposite sign, subtract 24 from 68. 8 minus 4 is 4, 6 minus 2 is 4, put the greater number sign, cancel, 22 2s are 44, 13 into 22, 3 2s are 6, 3, 9, 3, 396. Is equal to 13 by 2 into 2 into 34 plus 13 minus 1 into minus 2. 13 by 2, 2 into 34 is 68 plus 13 minus 1 is 12 into minus 2. 13 by 2 into 68 plus 12 2s are 24 minus 24 plus into minus 2 into 12 24. 13 by 2 68 plus into minus 24. Into 68 minus 24 is 44. 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4. 13 into 22. 13 into 22. 3 2s are 6, 2. 286. Sn is equal to 286. This is the answer. A is minus 5. D is A1, A2. A2 minus A1. A2 minus 8 minus A1 minus 5. Minus 8 minus into minus plus 5. Opposite sign, subtract the values, 8 minus 5 is 3, put the greater number sign, the value of d is minus 3. Now an is the last term, minus 230. An is minus 230, a plus n minus 1 into d is an, a is minus 5. Plus n minus 1 into d is minus 3, an is minus 230, minus 5 plus into minus 3 into n, 3n, minus into minus plus 1, 3s are 3, minus 230. Minus 5 plus into minus minus 3n plus into plus plus 3 minus 3n opposite sign subtract 3 from 5 to put the greater number sign minus 230. Minus 3n is minus 230. Taking this minus 2 to the other side of the equation, its sign will change, minus 2 will become plus 2. Opposite sign, subtract the values, subtract 2 from 230, 228, put the greater numbers sign, minus 3n is equal to minus 228. Cancel minus on both sides of the equation. N 3n is 228. N is 228 by 3. Seven threes are 21. Which one are there? 76. The value of n is 76. The next step is to find SN, to find the sum of the given sequence n by 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d. N by 2 is 76 by 2. 2 into the value of a is minus 5 plus n value is 76 minus 1 into the value of b is minus 3. 38 plus into minus minus y 2s are 10 plus 76 minus 1 is 75 minus 3. 38 minus 10 plus into minus, sorry, the plus, keep this plus as it is, plus into minus minus 75 into 3, 5 3s are 15, 22. 38 minus 10 plus into minus minus 225. 38 into same sign, add the values. 225 plus 10 is 235. Same sign. Same sign means add and write the same sign. 235 into 38. 8930 plus into minus minus 38 into 235 is 8930. The value of SN is 8930 with the answer.